News for tea and coffee lovers. New research shows why you shouldn't skip your morning cup. The research tracked over 15,000 adults with type 2 diabetes. It showed drinking water, coffee, or a cup of tea can lower the risk of dying prematurely from any cause for diabetic patients by about 25%. The research also showed drinking sugar-sweetened drinks increases the risk of dying from a heart attack or another cardiovascular event by 29%.